We're gathered here today to have a celebration of marriage. I've known Anna for a long time, got to know Luke in the last year. These guys fit really well. We've had a chance to talk quite a bit and look, and since Anna met Luke, I've never seen her so happy. This guy never quits. But there was a reason there were so many times, because all those times she wasn't here. They met each other. She told her mother, who told her father, and they set it all up. He called Luke and said, "Hey, you know that girl you met that was at the property?" Luke fell head over heels. So they got together and drove across the state. Anna said it was so fun driving across the state to an epic failure. He was so funny that she fell for him that day. Luke decided that Anna was the one. They went, they were at this romantic spot. He got down on his knee, and then she saw the ring. She said yes immediately, and that's what brings us here today. Marriage is a wonderful thing. The fact is God created us to get married, have children, reproduce ourselves, and share with others good news of what God is doing in our lives. And I'm excited to see how God is going to work and do it.